Good morning, Coastal Ben. I hope you're waking up to a nice Friday morning. Check out our view from our Lex Cam, that sunrise, sun trying to come through. But look at all these clouds. This will be our trend for our day today. What we'll continue to see is an overhead of cloud coverage. That thanks to the cold front that pushed on through yesterday. Clouds will keep us cool today, starting off at 51 degrees here in Corpus Christi. Dew point keeping things cool as well. Moisture level at 38 degrees this morning. Winds between 15 and 20 miles an hour. We've got those northerly winds helping bring in that cooler and drier air. Check out the dew points across the coastal bend. 33 up in Beeville, 36 down in Falfurrias, 41 out in Port Aransas. When these numbers are below 50, that means our temps are going to be looking nice, and they sure are. 50 up in George West, 51 down in Falfurrias, 54 over in Ingleside. Everyone waking up to those low 50s, upper 40s this morning as we kick off our Black Friday. Wind speeds between 15 and 20 miles an hour here at the Naval Air Station. Those northerly gusts will keep on as our day continues, not dying down until later on this afternoon, which means we do have a small craft advisory in effect this mid-morning, not expiring until 11 a.m. all along the coast. So if you've got any plans to be out on the water this morning, may want to push them back just a bit. Overhead cloud coverage all across Texas. Again, that thanks to the cold front that pushed on through. It is now passing over the Gulf of Mexico, stretching upwards to our northeastern states, sending in some showers and some winter-like weather for them. They're seeing some snow already from that cold front. Unfortunately, it didn't get that cold for us here. Here's what we have to look forward to as we kick off our weekend. We've got another disturbance moving over from the southwest. It'll push on into South Texas tomorrow. Tomorrow we're looking at showers throughout our day today as these pass on through the coastal bend. It won't be until later in tomorrow afternoon and into Sunday morning that we see that start to clear on out. But as we head into our weekend, we are going to see scattered rain throughout our day tomorrow. It doesn't clear on out again until your evening night for Saturday. So if you've got any Saturday night plans, those look good to go. However, do expect to see some rainfall throughout your day today, and then Sunday that sun will start to make its return, clearing things up just ever so slightly. We'll take you through your future cast for the rest of the day today and into your weekend. Tonight, staying relatively clear. It's not until later on tonight that those showers start to trickle in into our southern areas down in Jim Hogg County, and then by tomorrow morning, early overnight into tomorrow morning, showers start to wind on into the coastal bend all across into Corpus Christi. And then as we head on out the door by 7:30 a.m. into 9 a.m. is whenever we'll start to see more of that widespread showers from George West all the way down over to Port Aransas. And then check this out. As we even continue our day tomorrow, by right before lunchtime, widespread to scattered showers. Mostly everyone will see some rain tomorrow. But again, these will be passing showers. They're not going to stay stagnant and cause heavy downpours in areas across the coastal bend. They'll just pass right on through, and then by tomorrow night, again by 9:30, we'll start to see things clear on up as far as rain goes. We will still, however, see some clouds into Sunday. Similar for our day today, we'll top out in the low 60s, cloudy throughout your day today, which will help keep things cool for us. We've also got those northeasterly winds hanging on, again not dying down until later on this evening. And as we go into our evening and overnight, we will be in the upper 40s here in Corpus Christi waking up tomorrow. Those northerly winds sticking on with us, keeping things cool, also making it a little unsafe for you out on the waters this morning. Bays between choppy and rough throughout our day. Again, that small craft advisory in effect until 11 a.m. later on this morning. Your 7-day forecast. The weekend will be cloudy and cool. Sun starts to make a return as we kick off our next work week. Next Tuesday into Wednesday will be beautiful days to be outside. John Thomas.